today, in our simple recipes, we are cooking a low-carb item called a cheesy mushroom. Did you know that mushrooms contain more proteins than most vegetables? And not to mention, it's a delicious addition to any meal. You will need a dozen button mushrooms, 100 grams of gorgonzola or other blue cheese, 25 grams of walnuts, toasted and roughly chopped, thyme for seasoning, a knob of butter cut into small pieces, rocket leaves, lettuce or spinach. Begin by heating the oven to 200 degrees Celsius. Take a baking tray and lightly grease it with some butter. Place the mushrooms on the tray with their stems removed. Take the small pieces of butter and place them inside the mushroom. Do the same with the walnuts, thyme and cheese. If you want, you can place thinly sliced pieces of garlic inside some of the mushrooms. Tear up some spinach leaves and place over the mushrooms. Put this into the oven for 10 minutes until the cheese melts and the mushrooms are soft. When it's ready, take it out of the oven, stare out the window at the autumn sky and enjoy your cheesy mushroom. Tell us what recipes you'd like for this season and we will cook it for you. Do subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more simple recipes this autumn.